5, 4, 3, 2.
Hey guys, C-Max signing in, and today I'm going to be showing you the impossible. Let me correct myself. The impossible 99.99% foot draft. Now, as you all know, no one has hit that 191 foot draft. But today the game is about to be changed. And all I can say is,
it's about to go down.
This is the foot draft as you can currently see on the screen, and it smashes the previous record of 190. I myself have gotten a 190 draft. If you want to see that, I'll link it down in the description. The dude who actually got this insane 191 draft got it on Twitter, so I'll link his Twitter down in the description as well. And wait, let's just talk about this draft. He's managed to get 4 team of the years in one draft. There's 2 man of the match players in there, and in-form Ronaldo, in-form Golden, and looking at his bench, he hasn't even had to order his players. I mean, what kind of luck is that? If you know of anyone, or if you yourself have gotten a 1-9 draft, please let me know. Link me on Twitter. I want to actually see how many of you guys out there have been breaking foot draft records. And talking about records, today we're going to be trying to break some foot draft records ourselves. And these will include things like the most man of the matches in one foot draft. I think the record is currently 8. I've actually gotten 6 myself, so hopefully we can get close to that. 22 special cards in one draft. So informs, purples, oranges, all those types of cards in one draft. Or maybe even match this 191 draft. It won't be easy, but as soon as I start the draft, whichever challenge it looks like I'm most likely to complete is the one I'm gonna go for. Now, if you're new to this channel and you're not subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button, pushing towards 15k on the road to 20k. So if you can subscribe, that'd be very much appreciated. Also, drop a like on this video. If we can hit 200 plus likes, it'll show me that you guys have enjoyed this. Let's actually get into this first foot draft. So I'm buying in now, and these are the formations I've been given. The dude who got the 191 draft actually had the 3-4-2-1 formation. So I'm gonna go for the 3-4-2-1 formation. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully we get a good start, and oh my freaking days, we start off with 99 team of the year Messi. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna move straight to the right forward because I'm not wasting any time. And who do we get? We get orange Felipe Anderson. I mean, wow, already we've gotten 2 special cards. I'm gonna swap these around and go to the striker and hope. Oh wow, talk about rainbow. We're going into some mad sort of rainbow squad. I think the record for the most different types of cards in one draft is 9. So if we can beat that, that would actually be in fact breaking a record. Gonna swap these two around real quick, and let's go to the left forward and hope we get it. Oh yes, we get team of the year Ronaldo. The only reason I swapped these two around was so it would increase the chances of foot draft actually giving me a player in the guy's league. I don't know if it actually works. Dan, I'm not wasting any time. I'm going straight to the left mid position. I put Messi in that left forward position to hopefully get a link here. And the only player that links with him is Nolito. So we'll put Nolito there. I'm going to go to the bench, see what we can sort out on the bench here. All I want is team of the year players. Good players, and I mean, I'm gonna go for the Di Maria. Can we get any more special cards? Any more high rated players? Here we get normal gold players. I mean, that's not what we're looking for right now. What can I do in the center mid position here? Can it give me someone OP? Who are we getting? Oh my freaking days. I mean, if I want chemistry, I need to go Parejo. But if I want to get as many special cards as I want, you know what? I'm going for the Muller. Forget it. I am going for that Muller. Maybe we can get more men of the match cards. I'll worry about chemistry later. What I'm going to do now, swap the team of the year Ronaldo and the Muller about. And then I'm going to go to the center back position. And let's see if we get anyone that matches. We get the Golden. I'm going to take him. My method of building this foot draft is just out of this world. But I don't care. I'm just trying to get the best players I can possible here. Trying to build up the chemistry. It hasn't been that easy so far. But we're doing all right. Pick Martinez. He links to Nolito, so that's not too bad. I'm now going to put Nolito in that center back position, going for the keeper. Hopefully it's a Liga BVVA keeper, and it is. We have Ochoa or Ariazoz. I can't pronounce that. I'm gonna go for Ochoa because he's a higher rated player, obviously. So we've got the Liga BVVA keeper there. Messi there, Ronaldo there. Go for the centre mid and see who we get. Oh my, we're on 3 team of the years. If we can get 5 team of the years, we've matched the record for the amount of team of the years in one draft. That would be insane. We're on 3 so far. Iniesta has somehow made it into this team. Guys, my heart is currently going right now. This draft is looking insane. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to put Ronaldo there. So we have Ronaldo, Iniesta, Messi, Godin as well. And then I'm going to go for centre back. And by the tactic I've been using, it should be a Liga BBVA player. Who do we get? It didn't work. So I'm going to have to go for the highest rated player. And here it looks like it's Fonte. Not the best, but we're going to have to pick him. Right, let's swap some players about. Let's move to the bench and try fix up this team. Who else can we get in here that will help us? I mean, we have Vidal here. So I'm going to quickly throw him in because he's a high rated player. Trying to go for special cards now is going to really help me because I've got 3 team of the year. So I'm just going to try break that 5 team of the year cards in a foot draft record. Who can we go for here? I'm going to go for Parejo because of the chemistry. Because I don't think anyone else will work better than him in the centre mid position. Come on, give us some more good players. Can we get another team of the year? Don't know. I feel like I'm pushing my luck a bit, but you know, it's always good to try. We just need a centre back now, and the team will be raring to go, I think. Who's the highest rated here? Could either go for Insigne or Kondrave. Insigne is faster. I'm all about the pace. I'm going to go with Insigne. Move next to him. Who can we get here? Oh my freaking days. We've pulled off a legend. I don't know how, but we've done it. There's a purple card in there as well. And that purple card is no other than Hero Aguero. And here, I might just have to go with Neville because he will give me that chemistry in defense. So boom, Neville can be one of my center backs. I'll quickly throw him in for Fonte. And then for the last player, who can we get ourselves? I'm still going to have to play around with chemistry here. I might put Kondrave in there just because he's a winger player. I don't know. He could help us somehow. So as it stands, we're 88 rating with an 87 chemistry. I'm going to fix up the team and let's see how it turns out. So it looks like this is the best I can make this draft. We have 3 team of the years in there, which are all 95 plus rated, which is insane in itself. There's a legend card in there, but unfortunately we didn't get 100 chem. I mean, their rating is high, but the chemistry is not 100, so it's not the best. Don't think we've broke any type of record in here. If I have done and I don't know about it, let me know down in the comment section. I'm quickly gonna choose a manager and add him. I don't really think it matters who I pick in this scenario. Let's see the team rating. The team rating is 174, which is not that high, but we've got some insane players in there. Apart from the players we actually got, I guess we was a little bit unlucky. And with that said, let's move on to the next draft. Right, guys, into the next draft. Let's see what formations we've been given there. So they're all 4 at the back formations. Or I think the 4-3-2-1 with the left forwards. I think that is my best call there. Let's see what we get in this. I don't know. Wow, wow, wow. Straight away, it's hitting me up with the team of the year, Messi. We also have legend Bierhoff in there. Only 87 rating. I mean, the record for the most legends in one draft, I think it's 3. It could be 4. So I could go for the Bierhoff and try break that. Could go for the Ronaldo and try break most different types of cards in a rainbow foot draft. I could just go for 9 and Ryan rated Messi because he's the highest rated in the game. To be honest, I think that makes sense. I'm going to go for him. Let's go for the striker. Hopefully, we get Suarez or Benzema or something like that. And EA just doesn't want to play ball. They just don't. Go for the right side position. I didn't even know what it was called.
That is not correct.
People probably say don't go for the Neymar. And to be fair, I want to go for him. But if I go for the Depay, I can increase my chances on breaking the man of the match record. So it's cool to get a lot of man of the match cards. So I'm going to go for Depay. Probably not the best of choices. Okay, so we've got ourselves a cheeky Benzema. 89 rated, of course, as well as an 89 rated Bale. So I might just have to go with Benzema. Swap him around with Depay. I'm going to go for the centre backs. I hope to get more informs. And well, I don't think any of these are in the Liga BBVA. The highest rated form of these guys is this silver dude. And that now means we have a different variation of inform card, which means we have 5 different cards. So we need 5 more to break that record. If we can get some purple cards, we might actually be able to do this. Oh, we get a purple. It looks like that's the record we're going for now. Forget everything else. That's the record we're going to try break. The most different types of cards in one foot draft, if that makes any sense. Right back, we have Bellerin. Oh my days. Can't turn down Bellerin. I want to, but it just feels wrong. He seems like the fastest as well. I mean, there's Martinez, who'd link up with, at the moment, no one, because we don't have that many Liga BBVA players. But I don't think I'm going to go on to use this team anyway, so I'm just going to go for the chemistry and put Martinez there and just hope that we get Liga BBVA players. Can we get any more different types of cards? Yes, Neymar. We didn't pick him before, and it's come up now. I mean, I don't have to look at anyone else because Neymar is the dude I'm going for. Can we get any more players to help me out here? That's all I need. I just need players to help me up. Chemistry wise, rating wise, anything along those lines. Get ourselves for Robin. I mean, he's 90 rated. You can't turn down a 90 rated card. Definitely want to get. I'm looking for different types of cards here. I wish I would have gone for that legend at the start now. If I'd gone for that legend at the start, I would have 6 different cards up to now. But no, I wanted Messi, didn't I? I'm going to go for this dude because I know he's in the Liga BBVA. This draft is pretty poor, to be honest. Got some decent cards in there, but draft could have been a lot better. Just going to go for Royce here to finish that off. More non-rares. Wasn't the best of drafts. The rating was fairly high. Few Team of the Year players in there, but nowhere near as good as the first one. Jumping into the final draft of the video, guys. Now, what formations do we get here? We've got the 3-4-1-2 once again. So I'm straight away going for that because you can make things happen with that formation. Who's going to be our captain? We have a legend in there. I mean, I could go for one of the informs, but I'm going to change things up a bit and start off with the legend. This is the second time we've actually got Gary Neville in this video, which is kind of weird, but I'll take it. Straight up to the striker, and who do we get? I think I picked the wrong formation.
That is not correct.
Anyway, I'm just going to have to make do. Let's see what we can do here. Going to go with Jekyll. So now we've got 2 different types of cards, which means we could be going for that rainbow record. Should I go for Lennon? Guess Lennon is a call, or should I go for this Liga BBVA player? Well, he's the highest rated, so I'm going to go with him. Oh, we've got Kameni. Ooh, I could go with Kameni, or I could go with Petr Cech. Who would I want to go with here? I mean, I usually end up going with Liga BBVA teams. That's the thing. So Kameni would probably be a good call. I hope I don't regret that. I might just try to get as many in-form cards as I can. That's the only thing. Oh my freaking days. You pop out of nowhere, Muller. Muller just pops up. He's a special card, so I'm going to pick him. We have inform Guarin. I want to get a lot of informs though, so I'm going to go for Guarin. I want to see how many special cards I can get in this draft. That is now the aim, and then it doesn't give me an inform. Thanks, EA. Okay, Barzagli informs, I'll pick him. Goalkeeper, who can we get? Can we get, record breaker. That's a different type of card. I mean, we haven't got one this video yet. That's the first time getting a record breaker. I'm happy I didn't pick Cech earlier on. He might actually help me do something. Can we go? Oh, we've got a green. We might be able to make history here. We might be able to break the record where we get the most amount of different types of cards in one draft. So far, we've got an inform, we've got a green card, we've got a legend, we've got a man of the match, we've got a non-rare gold, and a normal rare gold. So that's 6. We're currently on 6. We can get a purple. That would take us to 7. Come on, give me a purple. Okay, we'll get... Oh, smack. Yo. I'm not even joking now. That's... Whoa. Okay. Inform Bellerin. That makes it 7. We need 3 more to break that record. We can do it as well. Come on. Just give me different types of colors. No. Gonna pick a special card here, but I just want those different types of colors. Okay. No, not even in a team of the year. I don't have many Liga BBVA strikers. I'm gonna go with Ozil. Come on. Give me a team of the year, please. Oh, guys, it's just refusing now. It's refusing to help me. We need a team of the year. We might be able to actually do something. Oh, well, we've got another orange card. There's Messi there. Can't turn down Messi. We've already got an orange card. Oh, snap. I feel like there's a need to turn down Messi right now. I feel there is, because if I want to get as many special cards as I can as well, I'll probably have to go for Rice here when we get a purple. I want a purple somewhere. It's refusing. Guys, it doesn't want to give me a purple. It just doesn't. Purple, please. This is so frustrating right now. Because it's Bill, I'm just going to pick him. Like, you know what? Just forget it. Can we get a purple? Nope. We're getting informed, though. I think the record for the most amount of special... Oh, yes! That's Ronaldo. That means we're on a 7. We've got 7 different types of cards. So I don't think we can beat the record. If it's 9, we definitely can't beat it. We get a purple, at least get really close to it. Okay, we got a man of the match, so I guess that's something. And you know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna switch these players around, fix this team up, and see what we can get. Right, guys, in terms of chemistry and rating, this is the highest we can get the team. 86 rating with 74 chemistry. Got man of the match cards in there, legend cards in there, team of the year Ronaldo, even record breaker check. And we haven't broken a record, but we've matched one. The record for the most different types of cards in one foot draft was 9. And as you can see there, we've matched it. Let's actually count this. We have team of the year Ronaldo, that's 1. We have an inform, that's 2. A normal gold card, that's 3. A man of the match, that's 4. We have a green card, that's 5. A silver inform, that's 6. Record breaker, that's 7. A legend, that's 8. A non-rare gold, that's 9. And even though we didn't break a record, we actually managed to match one, which is insane. I also ended up counting how many special cards I got in this draft. I managed to pull off 19. The record, I think, is 22, so I was 3 off that, which wasn't too bad. And overall, with these records, guys, we didn't do too bad. To finish this off, we've actually ended up with a 162 rate. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like, as that would be very much appreciated. We can smash 200 plus likes. That would be insane, guys. Also, remember, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe if you're not already, because I'm getting really close to 15k, and I'm currently on the road to 20k, so if we can get there, that would be insane. Still can't believe we actually managed to match a record in this video. And don't forget to go over on Twitter, maybe even follow the guy who got the 191 draft, because that's not easy to do. That is very hard, as you all saw today. If you want to get in contact with me, talk to me, I'll link all my social medias as well down in the description. I'm on Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, you name it, I'm on it. That's it from me. I hope you enjoyed this video. This is T-Mac signing out. Thanks for watching, guys, and see ya.
This is the end of the video, hot. Yeah. If you enjoyed, just comment and subscribe. What? Wanna see more? Don't forget to leave a like.
Do it.
This is T-Mac signing out.